The life of a fat-tailed gerbil. Look how calmly he just sits. He has low-key been sitting like this for 20 minutes. I'm letting me just rub his head. And he's just the sweetest little thing. Oh my gosh. Every home needs one of these little guys. Yes, he's so sweet. I'm in love.